gotta relax, Vance here. Catch up with the news. Well, it says here that...
What? What's that? Well, Mom, I just sat down to read the paper. But it's just the news. Well, I just sat down. What? Well, can I read my sections first? Well, okay, I can check that. We'll see who got hitched. These women folk just need to know everything, I think. I don't see nothing here about no one we know. Oh, wait a minute. It says here Sam's boy got hitched.
Hey, Mom. Sam's boy, he got hitched.
Yeah, you know, down the farm down the road with the milk truck.
I don't know. I mean, I guess he's old enough.
Well, then otherwise, he wouldn't have gotten hitched in the first place, now would he?
What, who?
Well, it says here he married a gal down from Kleinfeltersville.
No, not Klein's Hill. Can't you hear me, Mom? You're out there in the kitchen. If you put the mixer down, if you're going to keep asking these kinds of questions, I said Kleinfeltersville. Yeah, Kleinfeltersville. Next, Schaeferstown. Yeah, that's the one.
What? You want me to read the whole article?
Oh, declamer. Why, Mom, I just started reading my sections.
Well, okay, I guess since you're making the shoe fly pie.
Well, I know what I'd like to fly about now.
Nothing, I wasn't saying nothing.
But okay, well, let's see here. It says right here, let me get... Oh, I gotta flip my papers by.
But okay, right. Rose M. Weik is bride of Robert Lentz. Lembarkers Evangelical United Brethren Church in Chintan Gap was seen at 1 o'clock this afternoon of a double ring wedding ceremony. They do rings? Okay. For Miss Rose Marie Weik and Robert Lentz, the Reverend Arthur G. Miller officiated. The bride is daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Roy V. Weik of Kleinfeltersville. The groom is the son of Mr. and Mrs. Samuel E. Lentz of Lebanon, RD4. The bride was dressed in a white street-length ensemble, whatever that word is. Her sister, Miss Jean Ann Weik, served as the maid of honor. Benjamin Shriver, a friend of the groom, was the best man. The couple will honeymoon in Ohio, and upon their return will reside at 703 State Street. But the bride is a graduate of Eastern Lebanon County High School and employed by Lambert Hudnut in Lidditz. The groom is a graduate of Andrew Cleona Joint High School and employed by Phil Hartman Mobile Service Station for them motor cars. But yeah, that's all it says, Mom. What? Would you speak up? I can't hear over your clanging of your pans and pots in there. What?
Well, okay. Ohio.
Well, that's what it says. Honeymoon in Ohio.
What, Mom? Mom,
I can't hear. I can't even hear myself think, let alone hear you. But Ohio, O-H-I-O, you know, the Buckeye State.
No, not the Buckeye State, the Buckeye State.
But that's what it says.
No, it doesn't say where they're going in Ohio, it just says Ohio.
Well, it's certainly best to hear now.
Well, I don't really know. You just go west.
I think you might go that way. I don't know. I never been west of Pittsburgh, Mom.
Yeah, there's too many of them big mountains.
But other states? Well, yeah, okay, now that you mention it. I've once looked at a map on Duffy's garage and remember seeing West Virginia in there between, I think.
How long did it take?
I don't know. It'd be quite a haul. It'd be quite a haul in a buggy, that's for sure.
We probably need one of them engine carriages, a motor car.
That'd be best for the big mountains and the tunnels and S-curves and all the stuff out there.
But, I guess
I guess if you had a motor car, you could get there pretty fast now. Maybe 6 hours. Yeah, I mean, I heard that those things, they fly like the birds at 60 miles an hour or more. What? Aren't you listening, Mom? I did not say it takes 60 years to get to Ohio. Well, you want to think about that. Why in the world would it take you 60 years to get to Ohio? Good golly, nah. No, it doesn't say when they're leaving or when they're coming back. The article didn't say, so how am I supposed to know? But, well, goodness, Mom, if they were actually going to move there, wouldn't you think the paper would say they was moving there and not honeymooning there and coming back? Can I just read my paper sections? Okay. Well, look at this one. Says here that Dixie's got a mini golfing for 25 cents. That's a lot of money for a mini golf. Oh, what, Mom? No, Mom, I'm reading something else. I was just starting to look at the ads. No, the paper did not say where they met. Mom, this is the Lebanon Daily News. It's not the Book of Genesis. Oh, heck, my guess is they probably met at this here Dixie place anyway. I mean, I think that's where all them hot rodders go. Well, that is probably where they met, now that I think about it. I mean, how else would Sammy's boy fetch a gal from south of the county? I mean, he's probably driving that black car, his. Boy, gee, I wish I had a hot rod. Ach, yeah, but Elder John sure would be crot me if I did that. Okay. Hey, Mom, I'm going to head back to the barn. But, no, I ain't cross. I just need to go out there for a minute. Bessie and the heifer sure ain't going to be pestering me with all these questions now. Ah, Bessie, how's the heifers? Well, now I can read in peace and quiet. Bessie's not gonna bother me. Oh, let's see. Yeah, that sure was a mighty snowstorm. Took an eternity to dig out of that one. And I see here that poor Cappy fella, man, he must have never seen that train a coming. Oh, there's such bad news everywhere. Let's just see what's selling these days. I just been thinking about the hot rodders now. Makes me think of these motor vehicles. You know, maybe Elder John would heed Melvin Ditchler's petition for a farm truck. That would be what the English call progress. Not sure if that's good or bad, but I surely could use a farm truck. Looky here. Keller Brothers be selling one of them F-350 stick trucks. No price listed, though. I do wonder what's going on with the Lentzes and that going to Ohio stuff. I bet you need a sporty fast motor car to go out there. You know, if Elder John approves the farm trucks, maybe he'll approve the cars next. Oh, probably not for 30 years, though. They so sure are expensive. Look at this here. You need a whole $10 down for a motor car and then $30 a month. It feels like robbery, it does. Sure hope the trucks don't fetch that sort of price. Hawk, now, Mom, how's my noggin wandering? I wonder now why that Lentz couple would go all the way to Ohio for the honeymoon in the first place. I hear it's just nothing out there but a bunch of flatnesses and buckeye nuts. Ach, Mom's got my head. I mean, Bessie, Mom thought it was going to take 60 years to get to Ohio. Can you believe that? You and I could probably walk to Ohio in less time. 60 years. What in the world was that woman thinking? Oh, I do wonder what in the world is really in Ohio, though. I thought a good night trip to Allentown, Lancaster would be good. Ach, then you could stop at good and plenty. But Ohio? Oh, well, to each his own, I suppose. I hope to have a good time. 60 years. I sure suppose Mom's hearing ain't what it used to be now, is it?
Happy anniversary, pour a cheerful toast and fill it, happy anniversary, but be careful you don't spill it, happy anniversary, oh, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, oh, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, oh, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, we now stay in planet. It's happy anniversary. Not another day could be a happy anniversary. Oh, Happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy, 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 happy anniversary. Happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary. Pour a cheerful toast and fill it, happy anniversary. But be careful you don't spill it, happy anniversary. Oh, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary. Oh, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary. Oh, happy anniversary, happy anniversary. Happy anniversary, happy anniversary. We now state emphatically it's happy anniversary. Not another day could be a happy anniversary. Oh, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy, 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 happy anniversary. Happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary. Pour a cheerful toast and fill it, happy anniversary. But be careful you don't spill it, happy anniversary. Oh, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary. Oh, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary. Oh, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary. We now state emphatically it's happy anniversary. Not another day could be a happy anniversary. Oh, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy anniversary, happy, happy,
happy anniversary.
Happy, 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 happy,
happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.